Goose Shenanigans, it's Dominick and I'm here with Mommy.
Hi.
For some reason, Mommy is gonna hold his Fire Strike Nerf gun.
Okay.
We'd have to show it in the video. And I'm reading this book about coral reefs.
Alright.
It's gonna be very fun. When you see any of the stickers on there.
What does that mean?
That means it's a grade book.
Okay.
I chose a first grade one.
Even though what grade are you in?
Second.
Okay. Alright.
Coral reefs are home to many plants and animals. Coral reefs are hard and feel like stone, but they are made by living animals. Coral is an animal that is
wrapped
inside a shell. When this animal hides,
then this animal what?
Dies. It leaves bend
be
it beyond
be
it.
Ha.
Behind its anemone.
It's
anemone.
Empty.
Empty shell.
Try reading that one more time for them.
Empty shell.
Okay.
Before we continue on, if you have any questions, put them down in the comments.
Section
below.
Okay.
What kind of animal do you think leaves its shell behind when it dies? New corals grow on top of the empty coral shells.
Good job.
When these corals die, more coral grows on top of their shells. Corals live in large groups. These groups stay in one place. After many years, the coral shells grow taller, higher and wider in the water. It makes a coral reef. It makes a coral reef.
Okay.
So if you have any sight, if you see yellows or in highlighted words, that means they are vocabulary words.
Okay, next page.
Hold it up. Coral reefs slow down moving water and make calm places in the ocean. Plants and animals like living in these calm places. Coral reefs are home to millions of animals. Jellyfish drift mostly past coral reefs. Fish dream.
Decide
where to lay their eggs.
When
it's time to eat. Turtles have many choices. There is a lot of food, a lot of food around coral reefs. But coral reefs need help too. Sometimes people put disgusting things in the ocean. Such has trash. You see that big circle?
What is that?
It's called a tire.
Okay.
These things make corals reefs weaker. They also hurt the animals that live there. Sometimes people drive their boats over coral reefs. This breaks some of the coral and stops it from growing. People need to stop putting trash in the ocean. They need to be more careful about living driving their boats, simple changes will help coral reefs and all the animals that live there. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, give thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the thumbs up and the notification. Leave a comment down below which shenanigan you want to see next. Bye!